Welcome to Sukhovitsoy 25, and this is the only street in this series that I'm gonna walk, because it's such a small street, doesn't make sense to get on my bicycle here. Here on the corner there is a construction called the Sukhovit 25, and this used to be a little square with a pizzeria, but it's all under construction now. This is an important street for us because here on the top floor you'll find the office of Sukhovit Homes. We are rarely using this office. I mean, since COVID started we all work from home, and I think we're gonna be continuing doing that. So this is the new construction. I'm not sure what this is gonna be, but I will try and find up some information. So 25 is just a very short street. There are two big condominium buildings in here. Well, big low rises. And then here you have the back of a building called The Edge. And The Edge is on Sukhovitsoy 23. Also here there is a big construction going on. It's from the same construction company and developer as the one in the beginning. Here in the back of the street you just have a couple of houses. Yeah, here it's a dead end. So this was Sukhovitsoy 25. I hope you enjoyed this update. If you did, feel free to subscribe, drop me a line, and see you guys tomorrow in 26.